Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we will see how to use boundary boss this command and create any kind of geometry in our SolidWorks. So let's start. To first we will create some geometry. So I'll choose here top plane sketch, and I'll create here one simple geometry. Let me choose center rectangle. And I'll choose one geometry. I'm not going to define this one. Simply exit. Three dimension isometric. Then let me again choose same top plane. Create one plane. And above the 100 millimeter. Or 110. Okay. Now here we will create second geometry or second sketch. So let me choose this plane. Go to sketch, select circle, and let me draw here a circle. Select. Now here see a rectangle and circle we made. Exit. Now let me hide this plane. Now see, this is our geometry. Now let's start to use boundary boss base command. Once you click boundary boss base command, you will see select one geometry and select other geometry. Now once you select the geometry, you will see a kind of preview here. This green point you can adjust. See, now here you will get one option, normal to profile. See, normal to profile. Now see, this is very kind of, this is very similar to loop boss base command, but there is difference. See, this normal to profile, this option you will not get in lofted boss base command. Just cancel it. Choose lofted boss base command, select this circle and this profile. Now see, it shows profile sketch 1 and profile sketch, but you are not able to select any kind of profile, either tangent or normal. But cancel it. But this option available here. Select both the geometries. Let me adjust according to here. I'll choose normal to profile. Let me say here also normal to profile. Normal to profile, even you can okay, let me choose first normal to profile 2. Here you can select angle, you can change angle direction, and even here you can reverse tangent direction. See how the arrow is going down. You can change according to select. Okay, see, so this is the simple use of boundary boss base command. There is one more use, so let me delete this boundary. Okay, now we will create one more things. Choose front plane sketch and I'll draw one path. So I'll choose here spline. Exit. See, now select this point and this circle, make relation pierce. The same thing here, this point and this line, make relation pierce. Now simply exit. Now let me choose boundary boss base command. Okay, now here I'll choose both the sketch, adjust. See, now even you can, okay, here direction 2. Once you go to direction 2, you can select this path. See, once you select this path, this geometry will take this dimension and take this path. Now let me see either possible normal view, not possible because of the geometry size. but there is chances for the normal position. So this is the simple way how to use boundary boss based command. And it is very important tool. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. If you have any comment, just write down below. I'll try to answer each and every question. Thanks for watching.